Okay, I think we can do the next choice. This is just some weird kind of thing. Oh my god, Ghost Valley 2. Okay, that does seem some difficult. It's very difficult, actually. I think I'm definitely gonna get 12th on this one. Definitely gonna get 12th. Like, don't even ask about it either. But I actually am gonna get 12th. I mean, look at it. It's like a Ghost Valley. And it's like nightmare, even more nightmare than that one whereby I had to pass some like train tracks without even a rail. Yeah, definitely. That definitely happened. Like, I don't even know where to go either. This is some kind of tricky situation. Oh, okay. Okay, this is the start of the next lap, you guys. There we go. But yeah, look at that. Oh my god, it's so dark as well. Which is kind of expected because this is a Ghost Valley. Oh, I did the wrong thing. I did the wrong thing. I don't know why I did that. I was just about to continue, but then that weirdo. Oh, yeah. I have to turn. That's what it is. But that kind of thing does seem very tricky. Oh, I got a rocket with me, so where is 11th now coming? Oh, it's Wario, most probably, the guy with the funny yellow hat. But look at how many ghosts there are, and look at how tricky it seems. It looks like a, you know what I'm gonna call it? A labyrinth. I'm gonna call that a labyrinth. Like Maze Running, for example. This was definitely some maze run. Water really complaining about this one. Okay, N64 Mario Wasteway. Okay, I hope I don't come 12 on this one. This might be easier than the last one. The last one was definitely the hardest. And the one that was just an insane nightmare. I mean, it was impossible. But this one might be some kind of ease. Oh yeah, oh my god, I'm coming for y'all. I bet. Oh. Yeah, the grass does slow you down. That's what it is. And also some of the creatures as well. That a lot of creatures, not only some. Oh my god. Okay, shoot. Oh, that definitely slowed me down there. Oh my god. Oh yeah, that definitely slowed me down. You know, I'm gonna get a question block and nobody's gonna be able to prevent me. Yes, I'm coming there for ya. I'm coming. Second place. Yeah, I'm second place. Whoever's first, I'm coming to finish you. Okay, let's see what I'm gonna get. Oh my god, he's gonna launch a banana. Okay, that was some fastness and a lot of speed. That's why I probably ran to that grass. But some weird thing. Oh, what actually is, oh my god. That's probably my speed. Excuse it. God, somebody just launched a lightning on me, whoever that was. Same thing is about to happen to whoever did that. Well, I'm big again, which is not a big deal. Oh my god, I'm gonna get something good, I bet. Oh god, what? Well, I'm coming, scary. Ah, it didn't last that long. But I'm still coming for you because you're so weird and you suck at racing. Well, I don't. I'm ninth. Oh my god, I was just about to get my power up, but because... You know what? I'm gonna regret that. Oh my god, I just missed it. I was just gonna get it, but then he got it before I did. Which is somehow insanity. But I'm gonna get this one. Yeah, I got it. What did I get? Okay, the rocket. They call it Bullet Bill and Mario, but we call it rocket. General. Okay, I'm 8th now, not 11th. But insanity is going on still. Some insanity.